Thank you. That's Frank Foster's Shiny Stockings. Now we'd like to bring back Al Gray. This time Al plays. I don't get around much anymore. You do.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now we introduce Pete Minger. Pete plays But Beautiful, and also title of tune, Be Beautiful, But Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, ooh. Thank you. Now we have a little light thing we recorded. This little thing is sort of dedicated to a very sweet person we knew, and the thing is called Sweet Pea.
Thank you.
the lad. Bill Caffey will be singing them.
I hate you, baby, because you put your mark on me. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, baby, because you put your mark on me. As I stand here loving you, baby, please don't turn your back on me. I go to work every morning, full of energy. I try to do my job, babe, but your sweet love won't let me be. That's why I hate you, baby, because you put your mark on me. Lord, if you ever stop loving me, baby, I'd be the part without the sea. I hate you, sugar mama, Lord have mercy, because you put your mark on me. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, baby, because you put your mark on me. Lord, if you ever stop loving me, baby, I'd be the same old fool that I used to be. Stop loving me, baby, I'd be the same old fool I used to be. Lord, if you ever stop loving me, baby, I'd be the same old fool I used to be. Have ham and bacon. Next day, nothing shaved, because it ain't nobody's business if I do. If me and my baby fuss and fight, next minute we're all right, because it ain't nobody's business if I do. Or if I should go out all night Sunday, come home, have a rain man, because it ain't nobody's business if I do. Lord, 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 because it ain't nobody's business if I do.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this just about winds up our session, you know. For the gang and myself, we sure hope you've enjoyed it, because we want you to know we had a ball playing for you one more once. So until the next show, possibly we hope you'll be back. Thanks a million again for being so kind to us. We say, well,